I feel so hurt and offended right now.